Right, hi YouTubers. We're in Hunstanton, just parked up. And at last, we've got some activity. This person I'm talking to is in Skegness. Yeah, don't break it. Go again. Let's have a look at what you're doing.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Blowing your windows out now.
Yeah, something like that. Yeah, your signal's definitely improved. What's your name?
Handle's Cat Weasel.
Oh, your Handle's Cat Weasel. All right. Well, my Muppet Handle's Fat Man. And my name's Steve. I normally go by Charlie Tango 318. I don't know if you might have seen me on YouTube at some point.
I'm assuming
going on the other side, Charles. When we get me ticket, I'll be going on the other side a bit. Yeah, well, I can't say I blame you. I'm licensed myself, and I say go for it, you know. I worried about how far I'd get on 10 watts, and you needn't worry, you'll get all over the shop on that.
I know what, but it's about nearly 100 watts at the moment. My needle, by the side, the cable. I've got a video machine in it, blackens the charger fire, put too much power on.
No, that's fair enough. Where was the other breaker that you gave a rig check to? I think he was mobile, wasn't he?
Yeah, well, it's a good distance away. I can copy you better than copy him.
Yeah, got you. Well, see if he can hear me. The breaker that asked for a rig check a minute ago, you there? Yeah, that breaker, you're very, very quiet. I know you are speaking. I don't know if you've got your mic gain turned down or something. No, sorry, your bleep's clear as a bell, but your audio's not. Cat Weasel, can you hear this breaker that's trying to talk to me?
Okay, we just heard that, and I just copied. I'm going back at the bottom, and I'm copying. The signal's okay.
Well, there you go, YouTube, there's a bit of activity.